right, so we've already got our barrel in here level, and I've already taken a file and roughed up where I'm going to be going to give a solder a better chance to stick. I've also already roughed up with the file the tenon. So, take your flux. First, you'll need to tin the barrel. Heat this up kind of gradually until that flux starts to turn brown. Barrel to melt the solder, not the torch. Do the same for the tenons. Heat up a lot faster. Set it lined up with your reference mark. Mash it down. Pull the squeezes out. Let that rag and cool it down some. Remove the excess solder. And let it cool down.